Judge, tell me the situation over here at Ben Wiggins.
Well, last night they had a structure fire here, and the Cochise Fire Department came in. They had as they got up close to the structure there, with the rain that we've had, made the ground conditions just extremely soft, and the unit went down, and we came out today to assist them to get the fire truck out. We had to put mats down because it was so soft. They had a unit that got stuck trying to get in last night. They retrieved it, and we're back out here today, and we just finished, and certainly grateful to a number of people here that helped out today with the fire department and with the guys from the precinct 4. Martin Realty donated a Trico to help the landowner out here, and that was appreciative from them as well. Went pretty smooth. Took all day, but under the conditions, we got the fire truck out with minimum damage to it.
Well, the driveway doesn't look bad at all. The heavy duty wrecker that took them out and came in there two or three times and didn't even nothing, but coming back out, the truck sank again.
Yeah, the fire department units are on two axles and weigh about 50,000 pounds, so that's the difference. The more axles you have, the less ground pressure, of course, and that's what happened. It's just so wet everywhere. But, you know, had to get the fire out. You
know. Get it going, got it out. But just the mats now came in pretty handy in something like this?
They did. We'll use them again. We have some drainage to work on. Those mats are really handy for excavators to set on to do the ditch work and do the drainage in certain areas. And that was something that we need. And so we're glad to have them.
Do as I say, not as I do.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
In this situation, I'm not worried about it.
All right, come on.
We're
on top
or no? No, we're going to go like this. We got to go your way, son.
I'll go to the frame.
No, we're going to go your way some more. Go your way, son. Just pull it out. Let's pull it out.
There we go.
Okay. You know, let's go. All right, that's plenty good. Come on. All right, now we need to go this way as much as we can. All right, grab it. I'll be in the center of that big plate.
Yeah, we need to go back further.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, we'll come stand right here, McKee. Look straight down. Are we centered with this?
Okay.
You want us to tie it that way as we can?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, but don't come in this way. Get a pipe for me. Just push on the ground pad for now.
See, what I'm worried about is if we actually start picking up.
What's going to keep it from pushing out that way?
Nothing. That's why we took the bullet. That's why we don't have a ground pad against that metal. Go up on right.
You got it on?
Open that valve.
I don't know, quit. Yeah, no, sir. It needs to go to 150.
No.
These are different.
No.
Which ones are they?
115.
Got it.
115. All right. Up on right. Okay, up on left. Up on, okay. All right, keep going on left. And up on right. Okay, stop. It didn't look like it's coming up. It looked like it was going that way.
Oh,
you think, is it lifting this side?
I've seen this one lift up off the wheel.
Okay, look, I'm going to be watching the bag. Someone watch this right side to see if it's moving.
Somebody watch that corner, somebody watch this corner.
All right, I want up on left. Whoa. On right.
Right's coming.
Well, what's it doing?
Right started coming up then.
I think you need to go back to that other part.
That axle?
Yeah.
Y'all listen on the frame of the truck or the axle?
On the frame of the truck. Hold on.
The axle's not, you're not lifting on the axle?
No, we're not on the axle right now.
The only thing you're lifting is the cab.
I understand, but remember we can't get that bag far enough under the axle. We're trying to buy a little bit of room here.
Well, now.
not sinking, is it? Can't get off the road. Mud flaps right here. Thank you.
Hang on, man.